was giving Milo a mayonnaise bath today, and I found a bear in my backyard. Yeah, he was like tied to the tree on a leash. It was really weird, and he was like wicked scary. So I tried to ignore it, and I was rinsing the mayonnaise off of Milo, and then it started freaking out.
Oh, Milo, don't mind him. He's just a stubborn old dog. You air dry in peace.
I tried to make contact with it, but he was just too stubborn. Well, I bought Jimmy this dog, thinking that he might be a dog person, and he would interact with the dog, and not with his rock friend thing. And I also bought this for Jimmy, but I like sleeping with it at night. John got this new dog for Jimmy, thinking that maybe he would get away from his rock friends, and I was like, fat chance, stupid. And he was like, well, maybe it'll happen. And it didn't.
Good doggy. Want the cheese? Who wants the cheese? Want the cheese? Come on, eat the cheese.
The dog was kind of retarded or something. No? Because he wouldn't even eat any cheese that I put out for him. So, you know, he all slobbered on it. But I ate it anyway. Because, you know, you're not going to waste some good American cheese on some dumb dog. And such. And, you know, I had to pick up this little poopies for the dog and put it in these plastic bags. I touched it with my hands in the plastic bag. And these poopies, they were small and they were disgusting, okay? They were disgusting. The disgusting little poopies that I had to pick up in this little plastic bag. Yeah. So, I'm not a dog person. I'm not a cat person. I'm a fish person. Because you don't have to pick up them fish poopies. They just sink to the little bottom, and they rot away. I don't like poopies. So, I made him a peace offering. Enjoyed the peace offering. He ate it and everything. And then he fell asleep for a long, long time.
Maybe I'm well.